Well, we do have some breaking coronavirus news at this hour. The federal government has just authorized emergency use of an experimental Eli Lilly antibody treatment. That treatment is being authorized to fight mild and moderate COVID-19 cases. America has hit a milestone. There are now more than 10 million coronavirus cases. Daily COVID-19 infections have surged more than 60% over the last 2 weeks. That's according to Johns Hopkins University. Nearly 600,000 cases were diagnosed in just 5 days. Coronavirus cases are now rising in 26 states, with 41 states seeing a rise in hospitalizations. Hospitals in Ohio are near maximum capacity, we're told. Utah now has a statewide mask mandate, and in Texas, the city of El Paso has brought in 10 mobile morgues.